My, what a ragtag mob of agents we've got here this evening. Must remind M to up the wardrobe budget. Not you. I like that tie. 00 1970s. Keep hold of that. That'll come back into fashion. In the meantime, it can double as a contraceptive. I, of course. Must be a sound delay at the back or just a bit slow. Okay, that's all right. I, of course, always wear a tux for two reasons. One, I look fabulous in a tux. And two, I'm a cheek magnet. Because women who meet me want to throw metal objects at me. Knives, axes, white goods. Doubtless what we're going to be told this evening will be top secret. I hope you can all keep a secret. I can't tell you the number of counter-operatives who tried to sleep with me just to get a few secrets. One of them seemed quite nice. We had a couple of drinks, even a dance. But in the end, he just wasn't my type. No, of course, I didn't know. It wasn't until we went back to my house for a thorough debriefing that I discovered that he was a double agent, carrying a concealed weapon. And so, on to the briefing, and then afterwards, perhaps, there'll even be time for a little bit of shaking, not stir, if you get what I mean. I don't think you get what I mean, 00 1970, but for you, there'll be alcohol.